So let's go.
We'll continue with the topic that we started. Problem two will be actually the same question as problem one, except that I want to define the locus of points P such that this radius, one of the areas is twice the other. A, B, P is twice A, C, A. Now you understand this formula, so you can start. So, is this clear? The question. Is the question clear?
Yes.
Okay. So now think how to prove it. The conjecture is that this set is, again, the line segment. Segment means a table, yes, segment, which, so let this be point A1, no, different point A1. This is 2 to 1, the ratio. And the answer would be, so we think segment A A1. Point A also satisfies, because for point A both are zeros, so it's okay. Both areas are zero, so true. First, we must prove that if P is on this segment, then it is true. And then if P is not on this segment, then it is not true.
Area of the triangle is twice the area of the
triangle. A, C, D, B.
let us do the first part, like we did for the minute, two parts. First, if a point is on this segment, AA1, then it is true, the relation is true. And then we'll do the second part. So, for the first part, it is interesting that, again, we only need the statement that simplest point that the median bisects the area, because if we take our triangle, if we divide the base into three equal pieces, and then this is the median of this triangle, so these two are equal. This is the median of this triangle, so these two are also equal, so the three parts are equal. So each of them is 1/3. The area of 2/3 to 1/3 is 2 to 1. Same, so this point is okay, this point is okay, and any point of the segment is okay, because for the small triangle also we will have the same 2 to 1. And then we subtract, so the remainder should be the same. So is this clear for everybody?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So now the converse. Converse means обратно. Ratio. Ratio.
The ratio for the triangles
of the areas is greater. So indeed, the solution is this segment AA1.